sure, like while you're like streaming, you just like spectate people when they're like in a match, please.
All right. I'm recording too, so yeah, I record for KG.
Oh.
Lucas versus X.
This match is gonna be canceled. It's legend.
The winner gets legend.
No, say this. The winner gets legend steals
and can win. First of all, Lucas isn't a legend. Xman's not a legend either. He's just a fucking GM of Devastation. Neither of these niggas are legends. Oh yeah. Introducing first. You're showing up? Oh no, you're not. You just
going first.
Yeah.
Don't read me to first. I would.
Lucas, go first. Lucas, go first.
Drop.
Stop hating training.
Jesus Christ. What if I email Roblox and be like, you know, unban me or some shit like that?
The fact you're going backstage, he said he was getting his game.
What if I like
check
and be like, yo, like
Xman,
unban me or some shit like that? Should I email Roblox?
My move is like, I missed it.
What do y'all think I should do? Should I say?
If you want to get more in trouble instead of making an ult, then yeah, you could do that.
I need to check this. You know, I just wait. But like, it's next week, so I'll just wait.
Bro, this dude's intro is so long.
Very long. It's not even WrestleMania!
They should just save this match, I think.
Yo, hey! Stop! Oh, the Bulls. Like Trace here?
Yeah.
Like, tell myself what's up. Tell myself what's up. Because I'm not here, sadly.
Shit.
I'm sure he knows I'm not here. He knows why I'm not here. Nothing seems to ever change
anyway. Hey. Lucas, man. Lucas, are you ready?
I really want to show up in my notes, but I don't want to fuck it up.
I'll do my thing.
Yeah, I'd rather.
I'll do my thing.
It's like I'm in a hole, and it feels different and weird when I'm in a hole. In a fed. That I'm champion. That I'm a champion. In. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Really?
Probably because you what is it? Probably because you private to someone.
Yo, I swear to God, most of y'all niggas got that one part, bro.
Look at him, bro. He's so
good. I mean, at least
I'm good. What the fuck, bro?
Yo! What? Yo, what the fuck?
What happened?
What? She said, oops, your cat, not Lucas.
She said, I'm lagging. Oh, she said, oh, yeah, I know.
It was an accident.
Watch him fall, bro. Oh, my God.
Lucas is oh, my
bro,
God.
Bro, what the fuck?
I'm not even looking at the match. I need to force this one.
Security.
He ragdolled onto the rope. Security. Oh, Red Bull and James.
It's like Xman, no matter
how. Oh, burning
hey, chill,
hammer.
Chill. I'm not even doing that.
Fall.
The
health difference, bro. This
is too funny. Dude, he's literally lagging when he jumps. Oh, my. Oh, shit. Damn, man.
Oh, shit. Bro, they fighting in slow motion.
The movie portion, it's a movie scene, bro. Oh my god, you see.
Don't interrupt that mess to give you Moxley shaking his hair around.
He checked his ping out.
Like fighting Android users.
Ow.
Oh, shit.
Devastation.
What the
This match is gonna be so awesome.
2-1, baby. 2-1. when you lag, you don't take as much damage. So that's why he's not taking as much damage, and Lucas is taking a whole lot. Dude, look how slow he dies, bro.
Trying to get some extra damage off the rope. And now Luke is going for a rush. Oh no.
Oh.
Okay.
I don't want this match to end.
Lost the motion like
Hey, bud, violation.
That's somebody screaming. What's wrong? What
happened? Oh, Xman typing. Watch him rush him.
He's still gonna fuck it up, bro.
Well, I think I broke my chat again.
Hey, even if that, if you can't really call reach, it was a tie, bro. But, it's a tie. You can't call anything.
Hi.
Dumbass. Lucas doesn't know how real wrestling works. He should just stick to making a tie.
I feel like sometimes.
Yo, dog.
He's wanting.
Brody. Did you D?
Oh, oh, we'll be going in for it.
Oh,
sorry, that's what goes at him.
Oh,
Devin.
Look at that. He's grabbing him inside the ring.
What are you doing? What are you gonna do?
Bro.
Break down barricade.
He's dancing. He's dancing, bro. Oh. X-Men is dancing.
He broke the barricade.
No, 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 no. Ring area, please. Oh. That match, this match is gonna take way too much.
Bro, this
watch him
show the cheap shot. I'm
gonna
fucking laugh if he does.
X-Men wins, I'm gonna cry.
If X-Men
wins,
if he
oh,
wins.
Lucas!
Imagine if he somehow. Oh my god.
Three.
What an amazing match from our GMs tonight.
Great booking by them. Ooh.
Ooh. You don't. It's your honor.
Ooh. Both said spike.
Mom, what are you doing? Mom.
Ayo, chill with the Nirvana music. We already got enough.
Mog, stop vibing, bro.
Oh, it's raining. Right.
This man, Mog, is going off.
I hate this. Just make it stop, bro.
By the way, KG, did you write DMs too?
Oh, shit.
Yes. Wait, did you DM me again?
Yeah.
Or.
Oh, shit. It's looking like it's about to be over.
I'll just DM
no you. Fucking way. Oh. No way. No way.
Oh shoot, my fault.
Oh, trip!
It's a trip!
No way,
it was
going to
be a trip
because
I thought Lucas was going to make contact.
I'm dead. Look what Keyshawn said. Look
what
Keyshawn
said. What match
you know? And he fell, bruh. Lucas, it's your dog shit. Lucas,
Lucas, you're embarrassing your son in the Crease family. Keyshawn is not liking what he's watching.
Oh my gosh, this is why I don't like Buck coming to EW shows. So
annoying.
Put Keyshawn for X-Men and EW.
Let's go! Oh,
let's go, Lucas!
What score?
It's 4-3.
I think that's...
It's to 7.
Okay.
4-3. I ain't gonna lie, this is kinda a good match, I'm not even gonna lie. How
are
you
saying?
I'm watching my toenails, bro!
Bro, the way they fight is so fucking...
It's weird, it's weird. Because I remember, like,
X-Man
before a pre-show,
swings,
when I
and then he
FFA,
just runs back. He just swings and he runs back.
Lucas will play
you see how he swings and runs back?
Bro, that's how mobile people be.
Well, Lucas is not on mobile. Go. It's just how he fights is just weird.
X-Man's on mobile.
Yeah.
Who the fuck is that? Who's a dinosaur? Oh, that's a turtle.
X-Man gotta
well,
get out
I
the
Well, I always
ring.
Say that it doesn't matter what device you're on, you can still win.
Who's a turtle on the
yeah.
Cloud?
You can still win the match.
The Ninja Turtle?
This dude, really, you can't win
the turtle.
Device you're on.
Bro, he's so laggy, he's getting juke. Oh my. Oh!
Oh, no, dumbass. Bro, he literally had a clear
he's
shot
gonna
to kill him.
Oh, he's getting
chewed. Oh,
that was a good IQ for Lucas, though. I'm not even gonna lie, and they're both spiking crazy.
Clutch moment,
that was
moment.
A great clutch. Wow.
No way.
Wow.
That's what I call the best clutch.
That could have been like clutch of the year, or maybe clutch of the week.
That is clutch of the year. Clutch of the month, at least, yes.
Yeah.
That was a big clutch.
I'm pretty sure KG won clutch of the year. I'm pretty sure he could have won it. Pure Tire gives me the clutch ways.
Clutch ways. Yo!
That didn't work.
Yo!
Fourth floor, baby. Fourth floor.
Is it first to seven?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
What a great match.
Bro, they keep trash talking to this.
What the fuck?
That's it. That's it. One, two, three.
Yo, give him the stomp, bro. He has to get the stomp.
He just added 2 points to himself, and he added 1 point to Xman, bro. This kid cannot count. He's actually stupid.
Are you ready, X-Man?
X-Man is
chilling.
Oh, is that gonna
work? Oh, who the fuck?
Hey, yo, Moss, you gotta chill out, bro. You gotta
copyright.
Love KG Pierce, cause this is gonna hurt you. And X-Man getting Lucas down to yellow. Lucas with the
that looked like reach.
That kind of looked like reach though, but I'm pretty sure it's still gonna count.
Reach.
That kind of, I'm not even lying.
That was the reachiest shit I've ever seen.
It was either reach or the red doll.
Cause it might.
Knowing your X-Man, it's probably fucking reach.
Yeah, in my vision, that just looked like straight up reach. That was like long reach.
And again, your live dog is doing all these lines all over the fucking place.
I mean, so we got real players, but like, 22? I thought he was gonna get at least 30. A 30 bomb. And now Luke is getting X-Men down to yellow. And oh. And can Lucas get the next fall?
Might as well get into it.
Here's the thing, every fall is important.
I'm a nice man.
You lose all that's important. Every fall is important. Every fall counts. And now Luke is trying to do his best to rush. And
X-Man's just floating, that's it.
Is that 5-4?
That's
5-4.
I thought it was it.
Oh, history hurts. It hurts to see my account. Hold up. Oh fuck, how do we switch up my fucking... We'll switch it. Oh, there we go. Every night in my dreams, I feel you. And this is how I know you. Go across the
dude, at least what the hell is not doing in DC?
Guys, think about it. Lucas was there at Civil War. Lucas, the one who put up the fight that X-Men was supposed to put on. And now Lucas getting the sixth fall match point for Lucas.
Jeez,
that's a big four. Are y'all ready?
Lucas has match
point. I suppose
can X-Men watch it back up and maybe
the captain. That was reach, my guy.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna lie, that was reach. You could say anything about it, but like, that was reach. I'm not even gonna lie. I mean, I understand he's gonna complain about it and he's gonna do a trip. He's gonna do a trip, he's gonna cause a trip.
They already called a trip now. Yeah. Already ended.
Yeah, they already got healed. Maybe X-Men wanted to get the heal. Now X-Men is trying to play.
Yo.
He wants to get the heal. Oh!
That doesn't count.
Yeah.
Bro, why does he keep tripping? Close,
He's not even close. He already got the fucking health back.
Oh.
This dude is so slow, bro.
That's so much.
And now, oh!
Run, X-Men!
Oh,
no way. My chin broke.
Rush, right. X-Men, rush!
After this match, I'll rejoin.
Get him, rush.
Can X-Men reach?
He oh!
6-5! Okay, it's 6-5. Can X-Men feel it right here? Can he get the next fall to get match point with Lucas? And that's probably not gonna happen as Lucas gets him down. They're both down to yellow. Oh shoot. Now Lucas is going in for the rush and it's over. It's over.
It's over. Who won?
They're fighting over who's the worst team.
There! That's the wrong way. And then I know you're playing the game and it's always cool, but... nigga. Disrespect. Disrespect, my nigga.
X-Men. Put on a good fight, though.
You touch it, that's what that. Well, it's been for 3 days. The thing is easy.